Here you are again. Did you have time to think of how to behave during the interrogation? Remind him, R2-D3. You tell us all you know from the beginning. No lie. Confirm? You tell us all from the beginning, or violence. You tell us that you fly to the funeral, but the liner explode radicals of green universe. Confirm? You tell us all from the beginning, or violence. You tell us that you fly to the funeral, but the liner explode radicals of green universe. Confirm? You lied to me. Logo was impossible. Could not see the shuttle from space. Tell truth, no lie. Confirm?
Greetings. I'm your funerary spacesuit's built-in guide to the world of space funerals. Before we start communicating further, confirm that you are still able to read after the impact. Splendid! You've gotten into a non-standard situation. The Breathedge Global Funeral Agency is proud of its impeccable history. However, your death may cause the loss of its reputation. Therefore, we suggest that you stop the gas leak and survive. To stop the leakage, you'll need an object without any holes. When picking up any useful items, you can stuff them in your pockets, calling it an inventory, if you will. To stop the leakage, you'll need an object without any holes. Oh. Take out the chewing gum from your pocket. To stop the leakage, you'll need an object without any holes. Try not to get your funerary stick it somewhere except for your face. You deserve some words of encouragement. That's impressive. You've almost won. Remember that the funerary spacesuit isn't designed for long-term use of persons or animals in outer space. It is recommended to immediately call for help on the interphone, improve the spacesuit, or become depressed. A source of increased radiation is detected. Probably this is the central core of the liner. Be careful, the radiation will kill you instantly in such a suit. When you discover a new blueprint of an item, it is automatically added to the memory reprocessor in the kitchen, where you can create this item using the necessary resources, probably. The sensors report the presence of some nearby cooling gel. Its microscopic particles can settle in the glass of the spacesuit, forming some beautiful frostwork, which can lead to visibility deterioration.
Thank you.
What a loud headline. But the probability of the liner crashing due to a terrorist attack is 65%. The waste disposal system is damaged and is operating in reverse mode. The toilet can suck objects flying past the shuttle when the tanks are full. The antenna, you'll have to go into outer space. That was a close call. Try to adjust. You've got great engineering skills. You have broken the antenna completely. Now you will need some special equipment and interphone activation codes, which are encrypted in the memory of the steering wheel if it's still intact. It looks like great news! Using my ingenious two-digit password matching algorithm, I managed to hack the interphone activation codes. Now all that's left is to build a cryptographic debugging station and reconfigure the interphone using these codes, which will take about 5 years with your current skills. Remember that you are still able to become depressed! Judging by the primary analysis of the destruction, most of the passengers of the liner died. This might be the biggest catastrophe in the history of astronautics, the reasons for which are yet to be clarified. A hammer covered in blood. The victim is also stained in blood. Probably, the hammer accidentally got stained by the victim. An unknown substance with a suspicious name. Professionally handle stationary is engaged in illegal pumping during the crash. Seems they were playing some brain cracking game. lot of various goods were transported in the cargo holds of the liner unnamed. The Global Funeral Agency rented only a small part of the ship's space in the framework of the advertising company and has nothing to do with these goods.
Thank you.
Be careful with the vacuum breakdowns. An electric shock of such power can lead to the failure of my systems, and I can't guarantee the safety of your corpse before the arrival of the funeral team. If you're sure that this is exactly what was on the blueprint, then try to reconfigure the receiver. If you have any doubts concerning it, then you will eventually suffer an electric shock, and then your spacesuit will automatically take your body measurements to order a coffin from our company. Thank you for choosing the Global Funeral Agency. The rescuer's arrival time exceeds your estimated lifespan by 4,369 years. You need to get to the extraction point yourself, getting past the radiation. However, it's impossible to do this with your current skills. To increase your level, you need to create some crap imposed by the developers. sure that this is exactly what was on the blueprint, then try to reconfigure the receiver. If you have any doubts concerning it, then you will eventually suffer an electric shock, and then your spacesuit will automatically take your body measurements to order a coffin from our company. Thank you for choosing the Global Funeral Agency. The rescuer's arrival time exceeds your estimated lifespan by 4,369 years. You need to get to the extraction point yourself, getting past the radiation. However, it's impossible to do this with your current skills. To increase your level, you need to create some crap imposed by the developers. Your interlocutor has a very sweet accent, causing fatal errors in my grammatical functions.